Damn.
Okay. I like his lyrics.
Okay.
You know the vibes.
You know the vibes.
Wait.
Don't step on my. Don't step on my Adidas. I've been riding with Nina. Big drip, young nigga, I'm the meanest. Why they always telling lies? I don't believe it. Lately had to pray to God to feel alone. I don't even think I got a fucking soul. I feel numb, late nights, I'm on the road. I've been swerving, I've been swiping up the zones. I'm in the own.
What's up, guys? Shantiaba Reacts, and I'm back with another reaction video. And today, I'll be doing another reaction to Rouge. You know, she just dropped a new song, and it's featuring Amanda Black, who I'll be listening to for the very first time. So I'm excited to hear this, and thank you guys for all the requests. If you guys want me to react to more stuff, just let me know in the comments below. And we're on the road to 20,000 subscribers, guys. Thank you guys for all the love and support. I really appreciate it. Let's keep grinding, and we'll get there soon. And if you guys want to join the family, it takes less than 1 second just to hit the subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you guys know when I make a new video. Now let's get on to this reaction. Let's go.
What the hell we do? Yeah. Heard the game, don't miss me. Said the game is something new, it's overdue. Been complaining about some shit I never knew. Like, why I gotta leave my family time and prompt to interviews. Just think about them, I missed her. With them, it had to be done. Been stuck in the dark for a minute.
Okay.
Remember that I was the son, mama.
I like his lyrics.
It was enough, it's getting too much. This life can get out of hand. The ones that close is always turn to ghosts. The ones who love you always hurt you most. You see, my life is watered like a plant. The sun will reach when it's time to grow. When it's
I like that.
Well, I'm so we overcome, the war is won. It's never done, so what have we done? Senzeni Na, Senzeni
Na. Hey, can you guys let me know what Senzeni Na means? Senzeni Na? This sounds really good though. This song has chill vibes. Vocals. Hey, she's going up. Okay, kill it then. Hey. Okay. Hey, she's going crazy. Hey.
Okay. All right, Alright guys, so that was it for my reaction. Hey, that song sounded really nice. You know, it was chill, laid back vibes. But I also really liked the lyrics. You know, Rouge was definitely saying some facts in there that was definitely relatable. And Amanda Black really came in with the vocals. You know, she was killing it with her voice. And overall, both of them just did a great job in the song. Let me know what you guys thought about the song in the comments below. And if you guys want me to react to more stuff, also let me know in the comments below. We're on the road to 20,000 subscribers, guys. Let's keep grinding and we'll get there soon. And if you guys haven't yet, remember to like, comment, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe and hit that bell notification too so you guys know when I make a new video. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys later.
Okay, bye.
Tell me where you wanna go. I'll make you feel comfortable. Baby, let's take off our clothes.